The following contest is a handicap match. Making her way to the ring from Ireland, the Raw Women's Champion, Carlos.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Well, she was once one of the sweetest. She's now one of the meanest.
And her opponents first from San Jose, California, Bayley.
You know, there was a time where Bayley was actually one of my favorites. Now she's arrogant. She even ignores me in the hallway.
Oh, Saxton, don't you dare question Bayley's confidence. Ding dong, hello, she's earned that confidence. I witnessed her first several days at FCW. This is not only a different competitor, but a completely different woman. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
Corey, you think she can be great on commentary with you?
I have my doubts, but let's just have Bayley stick to the ring where she's at her best. I mean, this table already has its role model.
Thank you.
It's boss time.
From Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
A Grand Slam champion in WWE has won the Raw, SmackDown, and NXT women's titles, as well as the women's tag team titles.
How about the time she competed in the main event of WrestleMania against Bianca Belair?
You should get one of those rings that say Braves on it like Sasha has.
I'll pass.
I just don't understand why a superstar would accept a match in which they're outnumbered.
I mean, confidence is one thing, but recklessness is another.
WWE is reckless, if nothing else, Michael. You should know that by now. Besides, there's usually a good reason to sanction such a match.
I'm not so sure of that in this match, but we'll find out.
This combo is out of this world, Cole. It's a lunar one. Here we go.
Oh, ready for the giant swing. The giant swing.
Fair to say that with any handicap match, ultimately the superstar or superstars who find themselves on the wrong side of the numbers game have to find a way to survive.
Absolutely, Cole. Fighting to survive is paramount in a handicap match by any means necessary.
Bayley is now under pressure.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
A quick reversal by Bayley. Turned that one around.
As the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
Momentum now on her side.
She
She continues to press forward.
Dropped with a suplex.
She might be in some trouble now.
This is a true test of stamina. You have to stay strong to come out on top in a handicap match.
Suplex.
Bayley's being cut off at every pass.
Jawbreaker! Call it down.
Bad situation here.
We're gonna lock it in.
It's in. This could be over soon.
This one could be over.
Very impressive array of strikes.
It's a lunar one.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Now Bayley looking for some momentum.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
And Bayley never saw that coming.
She has to figure something out for this.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
Tremendous leg drop.
A sling blade and a basement drop kick.
Placed in the corner.
Reversal. What a counter.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
Impressive reversal there.
Bayley showing no answer for the attack.
Bayley's getting beat with a punch with every exchange.
Tremendous leg drop.
There's the sling blade.
Basement drop kick.
Tilt the whirl into the arm drag.
What a forearm.
Countered it just in time.
And she's stunned in the corner.
What an incredible moonsault.
Bayley combats out of that. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long way down from there.
This one and well. Boom, nice.
Not in the hard way.
Nowhere. KO.
My goodness.
Boss is in bad shape here.
Banks needs to be resourceful in this situation.
With a Bayley press.
Bayley's.
Wow, just as effective as her opponent.
Put down with her own biggest move, but it couldn't finish the job.
And Bayley can barely believe it.
Bayley had her dead to rights. Thought she had the three, but it was a factor of milliseconds.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
Innovative.
Wow, victory roll.
Nice snap suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
Three amigos.
Just like she envisioned.
Caught in the hard way. She's looking for the win. The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the winner.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.